Choo-choo and friends in story time!
Kesley was a very particular kid. He didn't like wearing colors. He only liked wearing black t-shirts and his favorite blue jeans.
This yellow t-shirt would look good on you, Kesley.
No, Mom! I don't like yellow!
What about this green one? Or this red one?
No, Mom! I don't like green or red!
Kesley's mother was very disappointed. She wanted Kesley to at least wear some colors.
Kesley, why don't you wear some other colors for a change?
I don't like any other colors, Mom. I only like black and blue.
And so, Kesley wore black and blue almost every day. One day, Miss Dorothy, Kesley's teacher, brought a color wheel to class.
This is a color wheel, children. It has many different colors. They are all bright and beautiful. And they also have special meanings. I'm going to spin the wheel, and when it stops, I'll tell you more about the color that's next to you.
Choo-choo was the first to stand near the color wheel. Miss Dorothy spun the wheel. The wheel went around and around, and when it stopped, the color red was next to Choo-choo.
I'm standing next to red.
Red is a bright and beautiful color. So many things we like are red, like apples, cherries, and strawberries. Red also stands for love.
Is that true, Miss Dorothy? No wonder I feel so loving when I wear red.
Huh?
Next, Cha-Cha took his turn at the color wheel. Miss Dorothy spun it around again. And when the wheel stopped, the yellow was next to Cha-Cha.
Yellow!
Yellow is a cheerful color. So many things we like are yellow, like sunflowers, bananas, and buttercups. Yellow stands for happiness and hope.
I always feel cheerful when I wear yellow.
Huh?
Then, Chiku took her turn at the color wheel, and Miss Dorothy spun it around. When it stopped, the green was next to Chiku.
Green is a lovely color. So many things we like are green, like grass and leaves. Vegetables like peas and broccoli are green too. Green stands for growth and friendship.
I always feel like smiling when I wear green.
Huh?
Now it was Chica's turn. So, Miss Dorothy spun the color wheel again. When it stopped, the orange was next to Chica.
Orange!
Orange is a warm and wonderful color. So many things we like are orange. Like the sun, oranges, and pumpkins. Orange stands for warmth and joy.
I feel happy when I dress in orange.
Huh?
Then, Miss Dorothy spun the wheel again. Tesley was standing near it this time. And when the wheel stopped, the white was next to Cusley.
White?
White is a charming color. So many things we like are white, like snow, doves, and the cottony clouds in the sky. White stands for goodness. I always feel kind when I wear white.
Huh?
When Cusley went home that day, his mother had his black and blue clothes ready.
Cusley, please change your clothes. I've set out your favorite ones.
Thanks, Mom. But I'd like to wear some other colors today.
Other colors?
Yes, Mom! Miss Dorothy told us how special all the colors are. So I want to wear them all now.
That's wonderful, Cusley.
Cusley learned how special all the colors are. And so he started wearing them all.
Hooray!
And he found out that wearing them made him feel special too.